In this clip, we're going to talk about the proper way to remove and replace worn front brake hoses on a 1991 Ford Explorer. In this clip, we're going to talk about the proper torque procedure for the lug nuts on a 91 Ford Explorer. This particular model is relatively stripped down and it comes with steel rims. The specification for steel rim is 80 foot-pounds and they don't need to be rechecked after you tighten them down. If it happened to be like an Eddie Bauer edition or a fancier version, it would come with aluminum rims. The spec for those is 100 foot-pounds, just about as hard as you can pull with one hand. And after 25 miles, you're gonna wanna recheck the lug nuts. Like I said, we don't have to on this one, so we're just gonna tighten them down using the star procedure. The same procedure you use for snugging them down. We're gonna start from here and move to here, from there to there, and from here to there, and here to there. The reason why you can't torque your lug nuts with the wheel in the air is there's no resistance. If you were to take and put your four-way on it and try and tighten it down, you're not gonna get them tight enough to hold the wheel on for any decent amount of time. So you let your vehicle down, and you let the weight and the friction between the ground and the tire hold it still for you, and you tighten them down. Right there. And right here. And that is the proper way to torque your vehicle's lug nuts.